Is this where we're gonna be staying?
It is, buddy.
Yep. Just for a little while.
Hey, get your stuff, let's go.
Welcome, Miller family. This is Marcella.
Pleased to meet you.
Did you find the place okay?
Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Bailey. Please call me Rose.
We're so happy to have you up here.
Sharing good times.
I know, it's so wonderful to be here.
Find the isolation is good for the soul.
Excuse me. You can take your suit off now. You're safe.
Is there contaminants?
There aren't any, honey. This is a clean house.
Hazel, little
Happy. You remember? Happy?
Something in my room.
What was it?
I don't know. Like, breathing on the window.
Were you asleep or awake?
Awake, I think.
Bad dreams are a side effect of the immunosuppressants you're taking. I've even had some patients hallucinate. It's perfectly normal. Shall we begin?
We won't move from this place.
picture.
Listo.
Where are you from?
Do you know what happened to the boy who asked so many questions?
He got answers?
Thank you.
you're what, like, allergic to the world, right?
I guess you could say that.
So, you've never been outside?
No, I have. I mean, I wasn't born like this. My mom told me I was a tough birth. She was sick a lot when I was pregnant. When she was pregnant, but, I was fine until...
You tell everybody your life story?
You're cute.
I'm Haley. I live down the road.
I'm Eli.
You're what?
Eli. My name's Eli.
No, I don't like it. I want to call you something else. What are you into? What do you like to do?
I like magic. Card tricks.
Card tricks? Wow.
No, look. Hold on a sec.
Another patient.
I'm scared too.
I am.
Are you scared?
or something. I mean, if he's seeing anything.
Put everything on the line for them.
I know.
Like everything.
He was terrified.
Okay, let her do her job.
I'm not going to sugarcoat this. What we're doing here is very hard on Eli's body. And some of the symptoms from his condition are bound to flare up. But we need to stay the course of the medication, especially with procedure 2.
Why? What do you mean?
Eli's going to get worse before he gets better.
It's not real. show up. What happened last night? Did I get you in trouble? You look terrible.
You feel terrible too.
What happened?
If I tell you, I have to promise not to laugh.
Just spill it.
I think this house is haunted. I think something bad happened here.
Great. Now you think I'm crazy too.
No, I don't think you're crazy.
Then why'd you laugh?
Because Perry, the kid who stayed here before you, he said the same thing.
You did?
Yep.
Well, I didn't talk to him as much as I talked to you, but he said that he was seeing ghosts.
Dr. Horn said none of her patients ever saw ghosts.
You believe her?
Mom and Dad say to trust her.
Oh, and I'm sure your parents always tell you the truth.
Perry said the longer he was in there, the more clearly he saw them. And he told Dr. Horn that.
Well, what did she say?
I don't know. He said he was about to get procedure 3. And that was the last time I saw him.
I need to get out of here.
So get your hazmat and go.
I can't. I wouldn't survive outside without my parents. Wait here a sec.
I just can't believe that he actually tried to leave.
The last treatment.
crazy, Mom.
I know you're not.
Ted thinks I am.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't.
Yes, he does. He looks at me like he doesn't believe me.
You mean the same way you're looking at me right now?
Thank you.
She said that?
That's what she said.
She doesn't think it's gonna work. But I don't understand. She's cured every one of her patients, that's what you told me. That's what I told Eli.
Thank you. You remember the old meadow? The one we took Bronson to when he was just a pup? Last night I had a dream that we were playing ball in the old meadow. And Bronson was chasing the ball. He's attacking it. Remember how he used to do that?
Dad. You're scaring me.
Says, you know I love you, right? And you say,
I know.
Eli? Eli, can you hear me? I'm sorry I lied to you. You were never allergic to the outside, but I had to make you believe you were to protect you. Protect you from the world. I know this must be so confusing.
Yeah.
brought here with love and hope. Your parents have been working with me for longer than you realize.
No! No!
The sickness you have.
I'm not sick. I can breathe. I can breathe.
The sickness you have doesn't come from outside. It comes from within.
What did I do? What did I do?
You didn't do anything wrong. But you will.
Mom! Mom, what's happening?
Father and son, departed half-brother and sister. Dad gets around.
If you knew the whole time, you could have just told me.
Would you believe me if I had? Sometimes you just have to walk the path for yourself. Besides, we're not allowed to set each other free.
Why not?
Dad says you gotta earn your place. My dad. I can take you to him if you want. You still trust her?